All right, in 1998, we wrote a lot of music for a CD for an Archie musical. And we're going to do three of them for you right now. And if we're ready, Mr. Bob Dantzer, we're going to welcome to Riverdale, right?
Riverdale High, it's the home of the world's greatest girls and their guys. We come to school and we have lots of fun, and we dance all the night till the homework is done.
Riverdale High, Riverdale High, Riverdale High,
Riverdale High. All of us know that the school is the best, it's Riverdale rules. Forget the rest. No other place that has got what we got. All the guys are so cool and the chicks are so hot.
Yeah. High, Riverdale High, Riverdale High,
Riverdale, Riverdale, you were the best. Others may challenge, but they flunked the test.
Before we go too far, I want to say something about this musical. Jerry came to us with this idea. He had this. He was going to do a song.
Eric.
No, what year was this?
My name's Eric Swan.
Well, yeah, Eric Swan.
My name is Eric Swan for tax purposes in case the IRS is.
But he was using his poison pen name. That was Jerry at the time. What year was this? 98, you said? He came to us with this idea. I'm going to write this song about a high school musical. Right? And Eric, tell them the rest of the story. Because it's kind of ironic.
So I'm living in Hollywood.
Storytellers?
A good friend of mine, I'll fast forward to the end. Good friend of mine gets me a little meeting at Disney. Guy listens to all the music, reads the script, and says, there's two things wrong with it. It's about high school, and it's a musical. Fast forward to 2005, they release High School Musical.
Rip-off.
Yeah, where's DeVito? We got a lawyer here. You take that on contingency? I'm going to go play some cowbell.
All right. One, two, three, four.
Betty or Veronica, which one will it be? Betty or Veronica, they both look good to me. Betty is a living doll, there is just no doubt. Ronnie, she's got the lips, Eugene Yvonne. Betty or Veronica, which one will it be? Betty or Veronica, they both look good to me. Betty makes me laugh, we have fun when we go to the show. But Ronnie, oh, your dad's got lots of love. Betty or Veronica, they both look good to me. Betty has a kind of eyes that sparkle in the light. Veronica's got the eyes keep you up. Nice girl, she's always been my good close friend. Yeah, but Ronnie, she could turn this boy onto me. Betty or Veronica, which one would it be? Betty or Veronica, they both look good to me. They both look good to me.
Last time!
They both look good to me. They both look good to me.
This is a song that Bob and Eric wrote, and it's a song called We're the Archies.
Coming around.
take a quick 10, 15-minute break while we set up for the second half of our show.